When I was bedridden and I had nothing to do, that was the time when I said, you know what, that little child who always wanted to become an artist, I think this is the right time. Because to me, art was the only escape when I was bedridden. It was painful, it was hard, but that was a beautiful escape for me. So without saying a word, I was just painting all my fears and emotions. And people would be like, oh wow, nice paintings. But deep inside, I knew that I was crying through colors, which I didn't want to show. But yes, art really helped me. It was very therapeutic. It sounds funny, but I think all artists can relate to it. So when you see the canvas, I see pictures, I see images, and I just make them. I don't know, it just happens. And when I paint, I give the title. It is never like something that I have a title in my mind or I'm going to paint it. I just paint things. It just happens, and then I give them a title. That's how it happens. Yes. I've shared my secret with everyone. Just kidding.